everything's been a bit manic the last couple of weeks. Been busy, went away and stuff. But the steel come. I'll be honest, I've been dogging it out as much as I can, spending as much time as I can on the boat. I've got the roof on, the curve done in the roof. So everyone was wondering about the bars being the frame that I did, all being too straight. Well, you'll be able to see now that I've got the curve that I wanted using 50mm box section. So that's on. I've tacked on all the top panel. I'm going up there today. I'm going to be cutting it all into shape. I'm not going to use a blowtorch. I know it's going to take a lot longer, but I'm going to do it with cutting this so I can get a neater finish. And that's what I'll be doing today. Now I've got all the shape, the curve in, just trimming up the sheets. By 3 metre. That's for my sides, that's for the roof, that's for my handrails that everyone keeps banging on about. Right. Realise that sheets of steel ain't like sheets of ply, they're way too heavy for me. So now I'm rigging up some rope. I'm just going to try a few things to try and get this over, because somehow I've got to get this done.